We are here to report that we have some bit of a resolution to that with the arrest of Armand Johnson for the crimes that happened less than 48 hours ago.
Cleveland Police Chief Calvin Williams said 26-year-old Armand Johnson is now facing aggravated murder charges in connection with the murder of four people. 35-year-old David Cousin Jr., 25-year-old Tarika Collins, her 6-year-old son, Armand Johnson Jr., and 2-year-old daughter, Aubrey Stone. Their bodies found Tuesday on East 63rd Street.
It is not lost upon us the fact that we are charging the father of one of the children in this crime. And I would assure you that we would have to be confident in our probable cause to charge this individual with this crime. We have a long way to go with the investigation.
Johnson is also facing an unrelated domestic violence charge where he's accused of assaulting Collins. There's no motive in the murders yet, but police believe Cousin was just returning to his home when he was shot.
Johnson is being held here at the Cuyahoga County Jail. He was released in March from prison after serving about 4 years on several charges, including felonious assault.
Many people in the community concerned about this horrific crime attended Thursday's news conference, including dozens and dozens of children from the Boys and Girls Club. Some placed flowers on the steps of the house. Many of the children knew the victims, and one young boy said Armand was his best friend, and he wanted answers.
How you doing, young man? Yes, sir.
How did the man kill them?
Well, he killed them in a very bad way, and I'm not going to tell you guys all the detail, but he did something that he should not have done, and it should not have happened to your friends here today.